Yeah, well, we have seen them come by one by one here. This is where neighbors can get a free case of bottled water just like this if they need. Now, city officials here are also warning residents not to drink water straight from their faucets, but to boil it for at least 1 minute to kill off any bacteria. Christy Jones was startled to see flecks of dirt floating in her water.
I think it's pretty shocking. You know, something that I didn't think that we would have to go through.
She made sure to put tape across all of her faucets and on her fridge. She also started boiling her water. Nearby restaurants had to be shut down because of this boil water advisory in Poway. Store shelves offering water were cleaned out. Other neighbors lined up for free cases of water at Lake Poway.
It's a problem. I know that the city didn't create it, and I also am just really grateful that they're providing water for all the residents. I think that's just outstanding service.
Poway Public Works believes the Thanksgiving storm may be to blame.
During the storm event, some of that outside water got into our distribution system. So we believe that we found the cause and resolved that. Now we're just ensuring that that was it and going ahead and moving forward with all of these water quality checks.
In the meantime, city officials are testing the water samples and waiting for the lab results. But Christy is worried because it may take several days until the advisory is lifted.
Heard the local markets are out of water and ice, and so are we going to have to stock up and be more prepared? Where are we with what's going on?
And city officials here also say their initial water tests were within standards, but they issued this advisory just in case as a precaution. Now, you can still come back here tomorrow to get free cases of water as well. Meanwhile, the Poway Unified School District says schools will be open tomorrow, and the students will also be provided with bottled waters too.